cruiserweight maneuver, a nice maneuver. Irish whips Tony Joxer on the ladder. What's he gonna do here? Uh-oh. He's gonna go for a high risk and maneuver and a frog splash! Right on the ladder! He sacrificed his own body on the ladder! And here's the cover! This should do it right here! There's two and there's three! And Dan Zayden, Two Hardcore JC are your new EBA Tag Team Champions! Congratulations! Man, what a matchup that was! Danzig and Two Hardcore JC are your brand new EBA Tag Team Champions! Man, a lot of the fans are happy about it, some are not. Alright, we're good. We are back. Alright, here we go with some singles action. Here comes Skull from Supremacy. First overdrive matchup here at Dynasty. Skull. You know, last year around Dynasty, him and Scorpion beat the Collins brothers. A big upset last year in Madison Square Garden last year at Dynasty. And here we are 1 year later and they're separated. And they were like a really great tag team, Genesis, Scorpion and Skull, Genesis. And now, 1 year later, Scorpion's on Aftershock, and he'll be taking on Chris Goodwin later tonight. And now, Skull's going to be taking on this guy who's making his Dynasty debut, Nathan Elliott. You know, what a year it's been for Nathan Elliott. He was just an interviewer this year, and then all of a sudden, Nathan Elliott starts the wrestling. What a year it's been. He scored a big upset against Hoobie on Overdrive in Maze Landing. And now, popularity from the fans. And respectfully so, and deliberately so. I'm just choked up over that last matchup. And those two are nose to nose. Referee calls for the bell, and here we go. Match is officially underway. Great punches by Nathan Elliott. Irish whip. And, Skull's gonna go for a pinfall. There's one, there's two, and Nathan Elliott kicks out. I'm all choked up. I really apologize for not doing pretty good on commentary. But great stomp by Skull, and now punching away on Nathan Elliott. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. What is this? Oh, knees to the gut. And another, and a third one. And Nathan Elliott kicks off Skull out of his way. And nice takedown by Nathan Elliott. Picks up Skull. Chop to the chest. And another. Irish whip. And a back body drop. And all knee to the face by Nathan Elliott. Picks up Skull. And a DDT by Nathan Elliott. High risk of maneuver, and nice elbow drop by Nathan Elliott. And kick and stomping on his back, but now kicking away. Irish whip. Nice maneuver by Nathan Elliott. Nice clothesline. Now with a takedown. And oh! What a cheap shot by Skull, and oh! You know, It's really a disappointment that Skull has joined Supremacy, who stuck it up to the scam artist, Hoovy. And, oh, nice moonsault by Skull. He goes for the cover, there's two, and Nathan kicks out. But don't discount Nathan Elliott. You're not going to beat him easily. One, two, no. Like I was saying, Nathan Elliott's pretty tough. You know, he doesn't go down pretty damn easily. He will fight you. What is this? And a DDT by Nathan Elliott. Picks up Skull. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. What's he going to go for? He's going to go for a superflex. That's what it looks like. Superflex. Yes! What's he going to do here? Picks up Skull. Irish whip. Skull goes over to the top rope. Nice chop to the chest to the floor. And oh! Nice crossbody by Nathan Elliott, but I'm not sure if he got all of it. What is this? And a takedown by Nathan Elliott. Picks up Skull. What is this? And a DDT on the concrete floor. Probably right on the floor where the Sixers and Flyers play. Here at the Wachovia Center. Picks up Skull. Kicks in the gut. What is this? Reversal. And a clothesline by Skull. High risk maneuver by Skull. And oh, he misses the frog splash. And now Nathan picks up Skull. And what is this? Oh! That had to hurt. Nathan Elliott. Irish whip Skull. Wait a minute. Skull reverses. Goes for a pinfall but doesn't get it. Rope break. Kick to the gut. And uh-oh. What is this? Drop kick to the head by Skull. What is Skull going to do now? Skull daring Nathan Elliott to get up and wait a minute. Oh, nice crossbody by Skull. And Nathan Elliott punches to the gut. Irish whip. No, Skull reverses. And, oh, nice leg takedown by Nathan Elliott. Skull tried to outsmart Nathan Elliott, but couldn't do it. What is this? And, oh! Dropped him right on his chest. Skull tried to outsmart Nathan Elliott, but then Nathan Elliott outsmarted Skull. Nice maneuver by Nathan Elliott. What is this now? He's going to go for the camel clutch and a rope break. Picks up Skull and Skull reverses. Punch to the face. Irish whip over the ropes. And oh, Nathan reverses. And nice takedown by Nathan Elliott. Now he drags Skull right in the middle of the ring. And oh, kick to the gut. Wait a minute. What's Nathan going to go for? Look at this. And oh! And Nathan slams Skull with his finisher. That should do it right there. There's two and there's three, and Nathan Elliott defeats Skull here at Dynasty 2. What a matchup that was. Great victory by Nathan Elliott. Scores his first ever Dynasty victory. What a great matchup that was.